Heyo, boys and girls, Demurti coming back at you in the League of Legends video. I'm going to be playing Mach 1 Warwick. He can go fast. He can go real fast. Alright, anyway. So, I am playing with people, but they're kind of being rude to me, so, I left. I'm sure eventually I'll either get dragged into the channel or they'll leave me alone, which would be nice. Ba-da-da-da. I like to do a full clear. You don't have to on every champion. That's what I'm used to. Especially champions with sustain. I don't play Warwick much. I actually don't play jungle that much unless I'm just having fun. I'm more of an ADC main, but if I do play jungle, I usually play like Lee Sin or Kha'Zix. AP, I'll play Echo or Sylas. But Warwick seems fun. I wanted to try this super speedy ult across the map build. See how it goes. I guess this will be my first full commentary. I could E this to break the shield, but I just don't see a point. I don't care about dying, by the way, at all. This helps this one. 3% move speed, is there one that gets more? No. Okay. This one it is. I'm actually gonna go do dragons. I'm gonna save my smites. can sweep it. I don't always sweep it, because when you do, they let you know where you are. It lets them know where you are. And, the less I give away, the better. So. I'm gonna hit that way. Use this. See if he comes. Probably will. Played that decently. Can't drag it now, obviously. Alright, they're gonna help. Now I'm already one smite away from having my smite up. Once you upgrade it, with the new items, you absorb the stats. So 12% Omnivamp for the rest of the game on jungle monsters is going to be really useful. For me, that's going to be the most useful. But other than that, with other junglers, I don't really even notice any of the stats. Oh. You know. They tried something. I don't hate it. I like it. It reminds me of season 4, I believe. Callista. He's been in other videos. I'm actually gonna take this. A lot of times, especially low elo junglers, they'll take the scuttle and then think you're not gonna do this. So it's risky, yes, and I won't be able to get out of here without running over vision, but at the same time, it just went fine. At the same time, it doesn't really matter. Nocturne's bot lane. I'm gonna check all this jungle. Might not be up yet. Go for a gank mid. See what can happen. He's running. I meant to hold my Q there. That was a mistake on my part. Alright, I want to ideally back and get this end boots. This is Then I'll max Q before I max W. I think it's supposed to be 3 points. I like the extra attack speed like that. It's really nice. Helpful. I'm gonna smite the Cassidy because he can jump and it's just gonna be helpful. Yes, I died, but got close to the triple kill. So after this, I'm going full tank. It's just the move speed part of it that matters. There's a lot of other builds you can do on Warwick, but they can escort it to the next tower if they want. So, I saw the ward get dropped right before I started, so right there. I'm gonna pull it out a little bit. He's higher level than me, because he's been farming a lot more than I have, which is fine, because my bot lane is gonna be what helps me get it, so. This game's probably gonna be over before I get to show off the build, but on my next back, I'll try to show off slightly what it can do. Oh, and any background noise you hear, it's my fan in the background. It's loud, it's close to my computer, I can't really fix that right now. Since probably gonna be an FF by then. You can see my ult range right now. Ult range is a little far. When I was here, it was around here. I'll definitely get to show it off in 40 seconds now. I'm going full tank from here. I'm gonna get Spear Visage first, most likely. but something with HP. Look at my ult range. It should be okay. Oh yeah, she's out. Alrighty. Oh yeah, I'm actually. I think Katarina's going this item. Omnivamp, okay, that's why she's going. Omnivamp isn't bad. I know this wave is here, but Katarina's right behind me, and I can go for a Rift Herald. I know the dragon's up, but yeah. It's kind of predictable that Nocturne would be on it because they were down two already. Meaning he wasn't going to be over here, most likely. He could have been. I could have made the wrong call. He might have been on this the whole time, and then I got here and wasted time. But I figured he'd go there instead of here. Auto it. Rest of the way. Alright. So, we're about to go really fast. Once they're in range. Yeah, so, I went fast. That was so cool. I didn't even react to it because I was just, baffled. Honestly. Okay, that was faster than I was expecting. I've seen it, but I've never done it yet. Oh, should I smite this from him? summon old Kassadin if he comes. I misclicked my W, by the way. Definitely go really, really fast with this build. Definitely interesting. Definitely had a lost words. Can't wait to see it again. Okay. That's not ideal. Kassadin. I didn't care about killing the Kassadin. I just wanted to see how fast they would go. I did my E here because I'm just backing anyway. Get a yell moose. That'd be pretty funny. I'll send it back and get this, but no point. About time for speed. Had to make sure they're in range of my predators. It's fine. They're up in 50 seconds. Don't know how what happened. I went for the carries. I should have stayed back, I guess. Appeal. I didn't care if I died. Just keeping them out of the fight. All I was caring about. Never said I was good at this game. But I do know how to have fun. Well, I went really far. They won. Game over. I think we could have secured Baron, but... Not worried about smiting dragons or anything like that. I just wanted to go fast. That's the whole point of me playing Warwick this game. I want to be the speed. god. Oh my god. Okay. Nice. What else would I go? I guess I would go Yomu's. Just go even faster. That was super fun though. See you guys in the next video.